There is another opening in the engineer training program. A person with engineer's mind should be an engineer. You can't be a computer the rest of your life.
Mr. Zelensky, I'm a Negro woman. I'm not going to entertain the impossible.
And I'm a Polish Jew whose parents died in a Nazi prison camp. Now I'm standing beneath a spaceship that's going to carry an astronaut to the stars. Let me ask you, if you were a white male, would you wish to be an engineer?
I wouldn't have to. I'd already be one.